Hi, this is Raksil and welcome to another video. This is Abhix ROG MIUI 12.5 stable build for Redmi K20 Pro. And if we talk about the performance and Geekbench score of this ROM, then you can see the multi score here is 2729 I got, and the single score is 740, which is very impressive. And this is with the stock kernel. If you haven't already subscribed the channel, then please go ahead and prove that you are not a gay bot by subscribing the channel and also turn on the notification bell so that you get notified whenever I upload new video. Congrats, now you are verified human. Now let's go and flash. Alright. Okay, so we are in the recovery mode now, and these are the files you need to install this ROM, right? So let's go to wipe and wipe the partitions. That'll be cache system vendor data and swipe to wipe, right? Okay, it's wiped now. Let's go to files and we will flash the ROM, Abhix ROG ROM, and you don't need to flash any vendor or firmware. So this will take time to flash, so please be patient while flashing, and it won't take much time since this K20 Pro is the fastest phone in the world, as you know, right? Okay, okay, it's installed successfully. Now just make sure that you just check if there is any error, right? Now back, I will flash Dfv and Magic. Dfv and Magic are both optional. Dfv is for decrypted users and Magic is for root. So I will flash this both file, Dfv and A2Q and Magic, and then swipe to flash. That's how I flash. Now if you don't flash Dfe, you can go to wipe and format data and then reboot your phone. Alright, now it's flashed. Now I will reboot my phone. Now the first boot takes time. It took me around 5 to 6 minutes to completely boot up my phone. It takes time, so please be patient. Installed, right? MIUI 12.5. And this is the looks of the ROM, and it looks like MIUI ROM, right? I haven't used MIUI for years, I guess. Okay, this is the info of the ROM, Abhix ROG, and if we go to all specs, we can see this ROM use perp kernel, right? And the Android version is 11. Okay, and let's open camera and see. Okay, so this is the stock MIUI camera, exactly same, right? You get the option 48 megapixel here, you can see that, right? And the vlog option for video shoot. what is this special features. Okay, we get game turbo here and something called video toolbox and MIUI light. This is the game turbo, and let's go to settings. Okay, we have the performance mode, and I think you all know about the game turbo of MIUI, so this is nothing new, right? Okay, this is the MIUI light mode. Let me turn on this. Okay, the icons of the apps become larger if I turn on the light mode, right? Now here we have always on display and lock screens features. These are the items. And these are the wallpapers and personalization. You get online wallpapers and you can download and apply it. And this is the notification and control center. You can control your phone from here, right? This is the control center call. Okay. Okay, this is the battery saver. Okay. Let me turn on the ultra battery saver. Okay, I think it's cleaning some apps and stopping some application, right? Okay, so we can only use 3 application when we turn on ultra battery saving mode, right? Okay, that's good. We can save some battery, right? Now if we go to dashboard, we have this looks focus mode. And okay, this is it, and thanks for watching the video. If you haven't subscribed the channel, then please go ahead for gratitude, subscribe the channel and like the button, turn on the notification, and peace out. Goodbye.